So right now she's in her cage, and the door's open so she can run out. So right now it's her playtime. So hey, pause. Now we know how to pick her up. I'm gonna grab them by these, by the extra skin, and then hold their feet. And you have to make sure that they feel like they're not gonna fall. So yeah. Sometimes I call Princess Lionhead because that's what she used to be named. Name wasn't Lionhead, but it is, but the old caretaker of her calls her Lionhead because she looks like a lion. And it's really soft. What are you doing? Stop it. I'll give you food. Got lots of hair. And it's your beautiful face. There. So. Okay, I'll give you something to munch on when you're out there. Princess! Come on! Princess! 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 Move over. big one. I spilled your food again. Of course you did. Because that's what you always do. Every day. Every single day you do. Bye guys. I love playing the video. And that's what I usually do every day. To take care of Princess. Bye.